mga kanyong, welcome back to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, we will talk about Shin Mi-A and Kim Son-ho. Only here on Anong Chika Update! Shin Mi-A, Kim Son-ho, and Lee Sang-yi attended first script reading for upcoming rom-com drama, Seashore Village Cha-Cha-Cha. Behind-the-scenes images have been shared for the first script reading of new rom-com drama, Seashore Village Cha-Cha-Cha. The new TVN rom-com drama is a remake of the film Mr. Hong. It is all about the dentist Yoon Ye-jin and Hong Do-sik, also known as Mr. Hong in the village of Gongjin. The cast who were present in the first script reading were Shin Min-A, Kim Son-ho, Lee Sang-yi, Gong Min-jong, Kim Yong-ok, Jo Han-chul, In Gyo-jin, Lee Bong-ryon, Cha Chong-hwa, Lee Yong-yi, Shin Shin-ae, and Kang Yeon-suk, together with the director Yoo Jae-won and writer Shin Ha-eun. Shin Min-a will be playing the role of dentist Yoo Ye-jin, a woman with beauty and brains. She is a bold and lovable person, but also clumsy at times. Kim Son-ho will be playing the role of Hong Dong-sik. He is technically unemployed but an expert at odd jobs, helping everyone in the village. In the first script reading, the two leading actors drew smiles as they impressed with their undeniable chemistry. Lee Sang-yi also showed his great acting skills as he perfectly transformed into his character Ji Song-yeon, a top variety show producing director. Seashore Village Cha-Cha-Cha is set to premiere in the second half of this year via TVN. That's it mga ka-anyong! What can you say about this? Are you very excited for the first leading role of Kim Son-ho? Comment your thoughts below. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to click the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button for you to be updated on more Anyong Chika updates. See you in my next video. Anyong!